Good game, good game.
Oh hey, Kyle's here!
What's up, babe? Get beat by R2 again?
Shut up. Why are you here anyway?
Well, I gotta take this video class to make sure I have enough credits to graduate. But who would want to make a movie anyway?
Couldn't tell you.
Oh. By the way, Deborah's on his way to kill us.
Kyle, what did you do?
Well, funny thing happened on the way to school today.
I got you, babe. They say I love.
So I went to Starbucks to get some coffee before school.
Guess who I saw?
George Bush?
No.
George Clooney?
Yeah.
George Lucas? Regis? The Emperor?
Oh, actually it wasn't.
Parked right next to me. I looked over and that's when I saw.
What?
The plans. I decided to seize the opportunity.
You took them, didn't you?
Well, it didn't really go as smoothly as I had planned. He saw me. I tried to lose him, but it's only a matter of time before he gets here.
So, what was on the plans?
I don't know. I don't have a floppy drive.
What's that? Something the Emperor's been working on for years. This must be what he's after. We should destroy it.
No.
He's after me. Then what do we do? What else can we do? Protect the school at all costs.